And so, we commit one of our own. Dearest Rika, child of the folk, to the beloved earth that we call home, South Africa. Ashes to ashes, and dust to dust. Onze Vader, wat in die hemel is, laat uw naam geheilig word. Laat uw wil ook op die aarde geskied, net soos in die hemel.
Geef ons vandaag ons dagelijkse brood en vergewe ons ons oortredings, soos ons ook die vergewe wat teen ons oortree. Laat ons nie in versoeking kom nie, maar verlos ons van die bose. Want aan u behoort die koninkryk en die krag en die heerlikheid tot in die ewigheid. Amen.
Ogogo says that when you die, you will fly with the eagles to your ancestors.
Practice. Go home. Go to bed. We've got 3 weeks.
Yes. Marcella's now angling to get us to wear G-strings covered with fake hair for the finale.
But you don't honestly believe this government would allow us to float around stage wearing nylon snatchers, huh?
Yeah, I do.
Well, doll, you can always go back to the ballet.
What ballet? It's not what this country wants to see.
Your tits are my ass. That's what they want to see.
Well, lover, you can be thankful for that. It's when they stop wanting to see them, that's when you know it's all over.
What?
I went to church with Steph's parents. Can you believe that?
Oh, God.
Exactly. They were so fucking weird. I hardly spoke. And Steph, it was kind of like he was scared of them. Like he worshipped them or something. It was like there, right in front of me, where he came from. If I could just get through to him. If I could just soften him somehow, then...
You think too much, darling.
I don't know. he's changed.
Sorry, missus. I'm sorry he fell.
Bye. Bye.
I'm Rainer. Need a push?
Would you, please?
Bye.
Thanks.
Thanks. Can I give you a lift somewhere?
No. I don't think so. Unless you want to drive me to the township.
Oh, right. Well, bye. And thanks again.
Hey, my son, Peter.
I didn't think you'd arrived yet. How long have you got?
2 days. 2 nights. I missed you.
I was about 10 years old. I had seen him many times, perhaps hundreds. He was small for his age and seemed deeply afraid. His future, you could say, seemed uncertain. In fact, from where I stood, it seemed doomed.
One day they will slaughter us, my boy.
They will overwhelm us. Yeah, and on that day, it will be up to you to protect us. Our country. Verstaan je, my seunkie? We will look to you to protect us one day.
Listen, you're looking for cock, you come to the right place.
I'm not looking for anything, man.
Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck off, you're gonna get hurt. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Sissies, you're unlike babies, man.
Fuck you, Tron.
This is how you are now. Wait till you hit the ground. Fucking bullets flying in at you from fucking everywhere. Bam, bam, bam! Coming at you from nowhere.
No.
Oh, you're gonna cuck, my boy. You're gonna cuck big. I like this, man.
You'll be lucky if we don't bring you all back home in bits.
Busted.
In a bag.
Hey, take your fucking dog.
It's not my dog.
What did you say?
Next minute.
Yeah, we'll take that felting off my wheel.
Looking at these pictures, Emma.
You had a funny looking child. You still are. Hey, he would have been good for you. Instead, look at you. You are 28 years old with no wife. What's the matter with you?
I'm tired.
Tired. Tired. You always tired. It is time of the night.
Hey, evening, mother.
I'm not your mother.
Hey, Vuzi, man, what's happening? Are you coming?
Where?
The tavern, man. The shebeen, man.
The shebeen?
Get out of here, you bloody hoodlum.
Hold on, Ma. Yeah? Bingo, I'm coming.
Hey. At first, you're tired. Now you're going off into the night. I suka and panga man, this is a panga. I suka. I am man, man. I suka a man, man. Put that man. I suka.
That guy was a fucking bull, eh?
Linda would know Mama has a one and a half.
Gotcha! He shouldn't be on the streets, my China.
Come on, leave him, man.
Where's your don pass?
Yes. Easy, John. Easy.
That's not a pass. This is a pass. Right. From now on, you will no longer be required to think for yourselves. You can leave it up to us. We will do it for you. Because believe me, when you come face to face with this bastard 20 miles into the Okavango swamp, unless you hear me now, you will be dead.
Trond!
Yeah, man.
See you, Oz. Guy.
Oh, man, where are you going? Can't you see we're just getting all warmed up here?
Nah, man. Better get back. The staircase's waiting for me. See you, Oz.
Cheers, Oz.
Well, give her one for me, yeah? Check you, Oz, Dazen. On the plane, yeah? Freestart!
Hey, Bra! Where are you going?
Home. Hey, what's the matter, man? Hmm? Too much juice, man?
Bingo. This way of yours, you're gonna get yourself killed, my friend.
My way is the only way. Direct action. Hey, we're building something here. And you, what are you doing? You can't work for the boy forever. Here is where you have to put him.
So what? We have to die to be free?
If necessary.
And that does make you angry. All our lives living like dogs. And the only way to get our dignity back is to die for it.
My friend, these boys, they've never changed, man. Check their schools out. They don't learn our history. Then rebake and then straight to the army, brainwashed. If we have to die so that another generation can live in dignity, then so be it. You got to be here, my brah, with us. You got to be here. Hey, but you know that, man. You know that. Hey, come on. Free your mind. Free your mind. Hey, 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 hey.
Hello, Abby. How are you, huh? How's the dancing? Yes, yeah, sweetie?
Steve.
Huh? Having a good time?
Steve, come.
You be good, eh?
Come, leave it. Hey, he's home.
Okay,
no. What?
Hey!
What's wrong with you? Hey!
What?
Nothing.
Oh, shit. It's like pulling teeth. What are you thinking, hmm?
I was just looking at you, that's all.
Uh-uh. Tell me, hmm?
Sometimes you remind me of my sister, sometimes.
Rika?
Yeah. Enough now.
You were very close to her, weren't you?
Yeah. She's with the Eagles now. What? What did I do wrong?
Nothing. Township's burning.
Fucking army.
So why don't you join the ink conscription campaign? If you hate the army so much, hmm?
Fucking crazy.
Can't you get out that way?
Even if I could, I'd never live it down. The hoax would rag me for years. My parents. Fucking kill me. It's an inconscription that. Say fucking Africa.
Why do you hate the army so much, Steph?
Enough, Nellie.
Asshole. You never fucking talk to me.
You want to know why I hate the army? I hate running 5 miles every day with a telephone pole on my shoulder. Me and the telephone pole. We come first every time. Don't love waking up in the dark. Without you. And I hate
it. What, Steffi? What do you hate?
That I can't get cool with it, you know? I can't. Getting crazy, huh?
Hey, soldier boy.
Yeah. I may have the army, but you smart them army boys, eh?
I'm gonna be late for local.
Yeah.
attention! Barton! By the left. Quick march.
Three months and I'll be here, waiting for you. Now go.
Take care. I worry about you when I'm not here.
Yeah. You just come home, okay?
Yeah, promise.
Can you see all right?
Yeah, kind of.
Would it help if I turned on the lights?
No, I can see.
Do you think it
Sorry.
Might be the... Oh, you okay?
No, Sorry. No, I'm fine, thank you.
Sorry, look, leave the car. Don't worry about me. Don't you have to catch a train? I mean... Won't they make trouble for you being out on the streets with the curfew and everything?
Yeah, they will. But I think I missed it already. The train.
So, what do you do now?
I'll find a place. Somewhere. I'm gonna have to find a place anyway. When the show starts. Might as well start now.
No, you don't have to do that. You could... Look, I don't live too far from here. You could stay at my place tonight if you want.
No, I'm fine, thank you.
No, I have a sleeping bag. You could sleep on the floor. Yeah, it should be okay. Look, I insist, it was my fault, kind of. Look, the thing is, I've never had to walk home from here alone at night. And well, it's a bit of a dodgy area. I'd appreciate the company. Yeah, it's no problem. It's okay. Come in. I don't think I have any phone, but. I think these things have their own padding, don't they? Please, come in. Sit down, make yourself comfortable. Okay, so, tea, rooibos? Okay. It's just that...
I'll go.
No, don't be silly. It's just...
If they found me in your flat, might not look right, huh?
What if someone saw us come in?
So I'll go.
No, please don't. It's okay. You know, it's just... You hear about people calling the police sometimes, but You know what? Fuck them.
Well, thank you, Emma.
You call me Emma?
It's what people do. Call each other by their names.
Yeah, no, it sounds silly, but, no black man has ever called me Emma before. It's nice.
Hey, I'm glad you liked it. That's the first time I've called a white woman by a first name. Strange country, huh? When it takes so long just to get to know a woman's name. Well, goodbye.
Bye, Joseph.
It's for Sissy's way. My real name. For Sissy's way.
That's beautiful. What does it mean?
It means to wake. To wake up.
Oh. Well, goodbye, Vus. Vus even.
Hey, Vusy to you. Vusy's good enough.
Okay, goodbye, Vusy.
His future, you could say, seemed uncertain. In fact, from where I stood, it seemed doomed. And this little boy, his name was Fusi Sizwe. His teachers, they all told him, one day you will go out and work in the white man's world, in his kitchens and his gardens. And Fusi Sizwe is much too complicated for them. Better that you use a name like Joseph. They like that. But then this little boy said no. His father had told him that his name was Vosisiswe and that he should be proud of it. It carried the spirit of his ancestors. It belonged to him. But you see, when this boy began to grow up, he found that he slowly began to lose this spirit, his rebellion. And he found in order to make a living that he would have to go and work in the white man's world. And that is what he did. And every night he tried to dream, to remember that child, remember his spirit. But no matter how hard he tried, he just couldn't. Until the man realized that inside,
he was dead, and that all that would ever come were the nightmares and a great, great fear for his people, for their future.
Oh, what the fuck is that?
Oh, it looks like a fucking rat wearing a G-string.
Look, it's not my idea, all right? Marcel loves the finale. Just that he thinks that this thing will give it that extra little edge of...
disaster?
Look, just think about it.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
All right, Joseph.
Oh, God.
Thank you, Fonzie, you prick.
You must have wondered what happened to it.
I thought I dropped it on the train.
I'm sorry I didn't give it back to you right away. But I did read some of it. And I just have to say, I really loved it. I couldn't put it down.
Well, it's just a children's story. Still have to change the names, finish it, all that kind of stuff.
What will you do with it?
What will I do with it?
Yeah, you could publish it. I don't know, you really could. It's good. I wasn't just saying that.
Oh, no, it's just for me, I guess. It's just my thoughts, that's all. Like I said, it's just a kid's story.
Oh, you see, I thought it was much more than that. I mean, you know, not that a kid's story makes it any... That's not mine. No, I mean, no, it's not mine. I mean, you saw what happened, right? You saw him give that to us and...
No, I know.
Right, thanks.
Shit. Well, goodbye.
Hey. How about a cup of tea and a sleeping bag in exchange for an escort home, huh? A deal?
Tea sounds good.
Hello?
Yeah, Em. Listen, we drop tomorrow night. I just wanted to hear you.
I wanted to ask you something.
What?
What did you want to ask?
Let's do it.
What?
Get married. I would dream of.
You and me.
You're crazy.
Yeah.
I know. So listen, does that mean you will?
Will you?
I suppose.
You suppose? What do you mean you suppose?
I suppose. Yes.
You sure?
Yes.
So we'll do it then.
Yeah, we will, huh? We will.
Okay, then. Look, I better get back. I'm on guard duty tonight.
Look, we'll talk later, huh? You take care of yourself, okay?
Yeah, I will. I'll see you.
Bye.
No, Em!
No, I'm okay. Come.
Thank you.
envy you.
You envy me?
Yeah. In a way, I do. Because you belong here. And this is your country.
It's yours, too. You're born here.
I mean, my parents are from England, you know. Yeah, so it's always been this kind of safety raft floating out there somewhere. You know, just in case things get a bit too
black.
Yeah. I'm sorry. Your story really got to me. You must really hate them for what they're doing to this country.
Yeah. Of course I do. But, my love for this country, for my people, is stronger than that hate. It has to be. That's a trick. See? Otherwise, I'm nothing. You know, I really could take a close look at that car of yours. If you want me to. What?
You are a strange man.
Thank you.
Okay, it's right now.
Come.
Where?
I'll take you home.
To the township.
Well, it's where you live, isn't it?
Yeah, it's where I live, but...
But what, hmm? You wouldn't be embarrassed to be seen with me, would you?
No. It's just I don't think it'd be a good idea, that's all. But if you really want to...
I do.
Okay.
Oh, Where are you heading, ma'am?
We're to the township.
Township? It's not safe for a young woman alone such as yourself. Look what they're doing now.
I'm not alone. I'm...
The madam is taking me home, boss.
Yeah, well, I'd drop them on the outskirts and turn around and go straight back home if I were you, okay?
Yes, boss.
Okay.
If I could have one wish right now, it'd be that the nightmares would end for you.
And never begin for them.
No, it'll be okay, really. You're going back.
It's just over there.
Okay.
Bye. I'll see you Monday.
Monday.
Are you guys in?
You must go away now! Julia! Before I kill you! It's up to me!
Who's in there?
Protect!
Come on! Now!
Julia!
What's the matter with you, War Station? Get out now! What the fuck were you doing in there with that door, huh, War Station? Look at me. You fucking tucking him into bed? Listen, China. If that's how you're gonna operate, you're off my unit. You got it? Deal with you later.
What? You taking pity on the floppies now? Eh? What? Fucking Morphe. Whose side are you on? Uh-oh. You're bailing. Out of here, man. I've seen it before. It's in your eyes, man.
Hey, you're fucking out of here. Fuck.
Oh,
eh? Yeah. Take that. Fuck knows you're gonna need it. Well, it's deep fried bala cheese for you, my China.
China, looks like you need a little bit of cheering up, eh?
Yes, son.
You need some help.
Oh, what happened to you? Hey. It's okay. It's okay. I can help you. Come on. Come with me. I'll take you just down the road here, down the farm. I tell you what. We can pray together. Hey. Come on. We can pray to Jesus. He's a boor. He's one of us. That's it, my boy. Come on, I'll help you. Come with me, boy.
Thank you, no.
If the show keeps going late like this, we're gonna have to buy you one.
Come sleep here. It's okay. There's no need to sleep on the floor at all. Really, you'll be far more comfortable here. Look, You're my friend. It's ridiculous you sleeping there when there's plenty of room here. It's okay. The light. You can't turn out the light.
Thank you.
For what?
Be my friend.
Well, good night, then.
Don't you look at her. Don't let you fucking looking at her. Three months. 3 months, soldier boy, and I'll be waiting for you. Try 3 fucking weeks.
Steffi, what happened? Huh? What happened to you?
No, Emmy. You want to know what happened to me, fine, but first you tell me what happened to you!
Steffi, this is Joseph.
You think that I want to know his name?
Oh. He doesn't the lights at the show. It was late. I said he could stay the night because of the curfew. We couldn't find any phone.
Yeah.
Steph, nothing happened, really, nothing happened. Please, just let him go. and we can talk and work this out, all right? Huh?
And we can talk.
Yeah.
Okay, you can go.
Joseph, go. Get out of here. One day, they will slaughter us, my boy. They will overwhelm us. Yeah, and on that day, it'll be up to you to protect us.
You take one more step and it's tickets, my friend. Kaput. You think I can just let him walk out of here? I will, from the army. But come, all this way to see my stick. And what do I find? She's in bed! With a Kaffa!
No!
That's what happened to me!
Dave.
You think that I can possibly swallow this shit? Here. Here, a nice piece of floor. And here, a nice piece of floor. But no, Emmy, in the bed. My fucking bed! So let me tell you one thing, Emmy Key. No one is going anywhere till I find out what the fuck is going on here. You got that much, Anna?
Please.
All seems pretty fucking clear to me. Is that your name, eh? I will never work in a white man's world. You eyes.
What? You think if we just give this country over to you, everything's gonna be okay? No, my friend. Can't be done. I am. I suppose you think we should just hand it over, eh? You're right. This place is fucked away. I mean, look at us three sitting here. Should be on a beach somewhere. Scoping a soccer ball. But no, here we are. Sitting here. Yeah, it's funny, eh? Don't you laugh, Pete.
Talk in the morning. Figure out what to do. I'm so fucking tired. Yeah.
Touch him before you eat. You know, touch him before you eat. How many times have I told you that, Stephanus? Stephanus, are you listening to me? It's filthy. It's disgusting. They're not clean like us, Stephanus. They're like animals.
Let me!
Please.
You want to know? You want me? Fuck off! Is that what you want?
Fuck! This is wrong!
Oh, fuck! Close enough for you,
Em. I'm so sorry.
You're sorry? For him? For him? This is what you wanted. This.
No, no, Steph.
Take off your clothes.
No,
this is not what we want. She's my friend. I said no, man. The man thinks she's beautiful.
Stop, Steph. Please don't do this. Oh, no.
Fuck her. No. Take your clothes off. No, this is my friend.
No, 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 Steph.
Oh, fuck her.
No, no. Steph, don't do it. Look at me, Steph.
No,
please.
No.
Steph, look at me. It's me. We're all so fucking scared all our lives, you and me. This is me.
No, you're not. Passes a cigarette.
and lived.
Was it?
I said there's none left.
Why don't you go and get it, son? From the corner cave. Come in. From the corner cave. And get 3 Costa's coffees. Yeah. Make sure he grinds them real fine the way I like it.
Stay up here.
Okay. Shh. It's all right. For me. Okay. And I'll get his Kit Kat. Yeah.
Em's getting me a Kit Kat. Want anything?
It's okay, Em. Just the stuff. Don't try anything stupid. Go on now. So you operate the lights. Some graft, eh? All those little ditties bouncing around like an Eiffel China. How'd you do it? How'd you manage to get in my bed? Tell you what, if you did do it, you tell me and you can go. I swear it. I swear it. Stupid. Put the gun aside and man to man, you tell me. 'Cause see, she could never tell me something like that, and I know you couldn't say anything while she was here. But now, just between you and me, did you? Shit, man, I'm not gonna hurt her. I love her, you know what I mean? I do. I love her. I can't be with her anymore. Not if she slept with her. With her. Someone else. I can't. I can't. Is that crazy?
I just need to know this one thing. Did you fuck her? Okay. I'm getting very bored now. Come on, you tell me. What's your name? Joseph Woozy. Come on, Brazo, she'll be back here any minute. You gotta tell me now. Did you fuck her? You fucking tell me. Blood! Blood! Did you fuck her? Did you fuck her? Did you fuck her? This is one bullet I will not dodge. You shoot me! I will tell you that. But don't you know her? Because if you don't, you really should learn. You like it out. But this is one thing I will tell you. My name is Vosisiswe Ungwenya. Vosisiswe! Do you know what that means? It means wake up. So fuck you, Paul. Fuck you for the pain. Fuck you for the pain. Fuck you for not knowing my name. Fuck Zach, wake up! But whether you like it or not, you are going to have to live with me. And know this. One day, our children will go to the same school. My son will fuck your daughter. Whether you like it or not. So wake up. Your son fuck my daughter. When is that ever gonna happen? You think we can allow that? It's up to me to predict. You have no idea what they do to me. You don't understand, man. Never to touch him before you eat, Stephanus. Never to touch him before you eat. It's up to me. Understand me, big, strong, little boy, big, strong, little fucking boy. Do you think he'll die? No, I don't need to talk to you. It was up to me to protect. It was up to me. And I couldn't get... Not like that. It was another day. We're so scared. But it's my whole life, man. If I go against that, then... Nothing. Yeah. talking to you before. Fuck! Do you think she called the cops? Oh, fuck, I'm dead! Emmy, what'd you do that for, eh? You tell him to call the cops. You know my old manner, throw away the key! Why'd you have to fuck it up?
I didn't say anything, Stick.
Yeah? Then why did you walk off the way with you?
I don't know, baby. Maybe he wanted to talk.
Don't bullshit me, Emmy! What did you say?
Nothing really, Steph. Steph, please. Just let us walk away from here now. Please. I promise you we won't tell anyone.
Us? We? You want to run off together? With this guy? Is that what you want?
Steph, it's enough now. Enough.
Answer me. Is that what you want?
No. No, I just want...
Drop it, John. Drop it.
Mr. Oosthuizen, you have testified that you were alone at the time of Miss Hughes' death. But the laboratory report shows clearly that there was another person in the flat at the same time, as two sets of fingerprints were found on the rifle. The other set, it has been ascertained, were not those of Miss Hughes. So I ask you again. Was there another person with you in the flat at the time of Miss Hughes' death?
No.
Out of the experience of an extraordinary human disaster that lasted too long must be born a society of which all humanity will be proud. A common victory for justice, for peace, for human dignity. The time for the healing of the wounds has come. The moment to bridge the chasms that divide us has come. The time to build is upon us.
Okay, man. Hey, you gotta meet him, man. Keep all those little horses in line, man.
No, man. You keep it. You hang on to it.
The boy looked up at the morning sky, at the new sun, and took a deep, deep breath and held it there. He just wanted to keep all those smells inside him for a moment, and then, whoosh, he let the air out all at once. Beautiful early morning to be alive. The boy's name is Fosisiswe. Fosi, to you.